I have a story about hunting a dragon, and it involves rope tricks, things like that. The whole thing runs about 10 minutes, 8 to 10 minutes. So, and it ends with this. Now, this is the linking ring routine, and I'm working essentially surrounded. Now, what I try to do, just to make it easier for people to see, is I'll back up like this against the wall. Now, at least people can't get behind me, and, you know, it's easier for them to see. There are two problems when you're performing surrounded. The first problem is, if I'm out here and literally surrounded, and I'm doing something here, what do they see?
Your back.
You know, it's like this. That's what they see. So the first problem is, if you're going to be performing surrounded, how do you make sure that everyone has some idea, sees what you're doing? So if you can get to the point that people are at least pretty much at your sides and not behind you, you're in a much better situation. So then the final thing that I'm doing will be this. Would you please hold this for just a moment, because I have three magical rings here from which I'm going to make a chain strong enough to hold a dragon. But remember, this is all just an illusion. Let's try that again. May I have the ring? You see, if you say the magic words correctly, Adricanorcum, you will get a chain of three solid metal rings strong enough to hold a dragon. Thank you. And with that,